What's up, guys? Epic intro. Epic. We're playing Theme Park Tycoon 2 today. Let's start a new part. Here is my guy, right here. I don't know what happened to the music right there. My bad. Let's start. Welcome to Theme Park Tycoon 2. Let's get us started with your first park. Click the rise button. So teacups goes here. Oh god, how did I misclick that? Okay. Editor, cut this out. I actually have played this game before, editor, so if you can just keep this part out. I'm just telling you that I've already played this game. I'm just acting like I've never played it, so people can actually watch my videos. And yeah, thank you. And all right, so we gotta start this up. We're gonna make this 12. Whoa. Can I do this? What? Okay, pass. Q pass. And then regular pass. Okay. And then open. Foods? What's this say? I completed the tutorial, okay. Well, this is Theme Park Tycoon. Let's see, daily bonus. Dang! That's a lot of money. Pretty good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make this epicness. We're gonna make this big old roller coasters all around the park and shenanigans. I'm gonna go see if I could switch the floor. And now, boom chakalakala, we did it. Easy and fast. Uh-oh, there we go. Now everything looks perfect and ready. I might change the color of these to what? To this. Oh, the music. Oh, there we go. Well, this is gonna be pretty sick. This is gonna be a pretty sick park. Let's just finish this. Why am I lagging? What is this? All right, let's talk about HMC, what was that game called? The Minecraft SMP. So there was a little bit of issues happening, so I don't know if I'm going to keep on uploading. I'm not saying I'm gonna stop, I'm saying I don't know if I'm gonna keep on uploading constantly of that. Why? I don't know. I'm kidding. I don't know why I said why. And I don't know why I said I don't know. So let's see. What I'm trying to do is find something right here, like a little pole. Sorry if you guys didn't hear me right there. I was literally behind the mic. And oh my god, where is this? Okay, never mind that. We're gonna customize this area right here. And we're gonna delete this. So free money, I guess. done with this, I really don't know what I'm gonna put for here, but we'll see, I guess. I guess this looks fine, but I'm not too sure about it. Maybe I'll change it in the future, maybe, but it's kind of dark, so might as well put some... lights. I added these lights right here. And this little bench right here. And this little mailbox looking trash can. I don't know if I'm gonna keep this soft drink guy here. I might change his location. And I also put lights here. Pretty cool. And we have 16 guests. We're already number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is gonna take a while. I added this guy. I don't know what this is gonna do, but it's a dude. Someone already littered. Oh, and I also forgot to name the park, so let's do that, I guess. Let's see, what should we name it instead of Slips Park? I don't know. I really don't know. What should I call this? Perfect. No health code violations are gonna happen here. But you know how it is. We're gonna name it Ratland. Yeah. There's no rats. Agustin, are you a rat? Okay, he left the park and he snitched on me and told everyone else that I yelled at him. So I have 14 guests now, as you can see. And I did this too. The dude became, I don't know what this is. I just felt like doing it so they could have a closer look at the... oh yeah, I also put water right here so they could get wet when they pass. But yeah, I'm gonna start making a roller coaster, so I'll see you then. All right, now we have this thing going on. I don't know what I'm gonna do here, but this is this area. I'm gonna make like a food district over here or something, or maybe like a kid zone, even though I'm pretty sure there's no kids. This Ratland, what's it called again? I'm recording. Ratland. I forgot what I was saying. What the heck? I could have read it up here. I don't know why I did that. But, well, I guess I'll see you guys when I'm done. Alright, so far it's looking like this. But when I add the detail, it's gonna look better. Okay. This is pretty bonkers. I made this 1,000 times more sussy baka. Now we have the sussy baka coaster. It's gonna be magnificentness. Look at this. This is already looking sus. Look at this. Let's go up. Let's go. Let's see this. This is a sacrifice for the susness. So I had to take most of the ride off because I forgot to make it planks. So, well, since I deleted this, it's gonna take me a while to get this money back. So I guess this is a perfect time to end this video. I know this is a short video, but you know, it is what it is. but well, it's been a good time making this. So I guess to spice things up, I'll go ride this person's place. Laggy. That's very safe park. This makes me worried. I'ma give it a like. Well, let's get into the very safe park. I wanna ride this white one. It was catching my eye. Here is the safe coaster. Let's see. Let's see how this is. Whew. Okay, let's turn up the volume for this. Let's see it. There's the moon. I see my roller coaster. Oh god. Damn, that almost made me puke though. Oh god. Oh, okay, it's not that bad. Not the safest. But it was alright. I got into another one just for the fun of it. Oh god. Whoa! This is fast! Damn! Damn. Alright, well, see you guys later.